Howdy, folks. Welcome to, what is this, round four? What is this? Where am I? What, am I playing Magic? Let's keep this on the play. Seems good, right? Seems good. I think I'm going to probe before I Serum Visions. I think the information matters. Through the Breach, Simeon Spirit Guide, four lands. Our opponent has a plan, that's for sure. It's possible I should have fetched here. Because if we drew another fetch, then that would allow me to have a turn two Tasigur. I definitely don't want to scry towards a second fetch, though. Another probe would be good. Or Thought Scatterer. Let's see where this gets me. Yeah. Little awkward. Not the sort of hand we're looking at, we're looking for against Scapeshift. The difference between a turn two Tasigur and a turn three Tasigur is pretty big. We need like Snapcasters. Hey, Dispel is nice. A Snapcaster will now give us access to Dispel for that Through the Breach. Could be really key. Just gonna scour as a sorcery here. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna throw the Fork Bolt into the Scry. Or not the scribe, but the delve. Now that we don't have plenty of options already. But it might save us a mana next turn if we draw like another delve threat. We need to hold up Snapcaster Mage on turn four, remember? Because they have a Simeon Spirit Guide. And they might not have a thing to put into play with a 3 to breach on turn 4, but 3 mana, what you got? They have double Simeon Spirit Guide. So their blind draws were never mind. I don't wanna talk about this too much. I'm a little salty, I'll admit it. I'm a teensy bit salty. I guess I could have maybe had Terminate up on this turn, like play the Tasigur for one mana. Was that an option? Was that a line? It's so obscure though, because they need to specifically have a second Simeon Spirit Guide and something to put into play off of the Through the Breach to burn me for that. And now we're pretty dead. Whereas if they don't have the second Spirit Guide, then we're pretty much just winning, right? Because then we can counter this, bolt them. Do we still like holding up Snapcaster Mage? Or do we want to run out this Delver? I think I want to play Delver. I don't think instants are a big concern anymore. And this way we can bolt, and then like flip Delver, Snapcast back bolt, be representing lethal. Yeah. So any rampant growth effect or lightning bolt kills me here. All right. Tilt City, population, Caleb Durward. That's fine. That's fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. What wouldn't be fine? What wouldn't be fine about that? Ah, we were in such good shape. We just needed them to not have turn three primeval titan. But it's fine. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, you want to leave in some amount of removal in this matchup. For sure. So we can actually kill a primeval titan. Like, for example, that last game, if we'd had Terminate up, then we'd probably still win, because then they don't have the ramping growths from attacking. Collective Brutality is okay. It's just like a discard card. Kind of wondering what my last cut should be. Maybe I don't need two Dispel. They're good against Through the Breach specifically. We're bringing in like other counters and such, so maybe two is too many. They also kind of counter Bolt, which comes up. Let's cut an Electrolyze. Leave the one Brutality in, don't bring in the second. I think that's fine. Play first, of course. I'd like to keep this. Also, of course. Yeah, we're going to be shocking ourselves here for the turn one Serum Visions. I guess we could get a basic island. Then we'll be missing a color, though. I like the Tasigur. I don't know if I like the fetch. I think I do. I'll be shuffling away the fetch, though. Play a turn two Young Pyromancer. Huh. Let's actually keep the fetch. Being able to cryptic earlier rather than later seems really keen. Really keen on that. Would love to have that Tasker, though. Would love it. Let's fetch basic swamp here. Young Pyromancer, very vulnerable. Very vulnerable to Bolt. We do have a second. And this is where a Tasker would be really, really strong. But I'm still happy to have a fetch. What if I just snapcast back Serum Visions this turn? Would that be weird? It's kind of weird. Yeah, I think I like that. We can go Young Pyromancer into Probe You, potentially hit our land, play a Negate. Seems not the worst. Seems not the worst. Vomit. We're getting turn three Through the Breach again. That's what this means. Now, a turn four Primeval Titan. A turn four Primeval Titan is so much more beatable by comparison. If we just played the Young Pyromancer, then we would have had Murderous Cut Up. And then it's still a game. It's just no longer a game here. GG's. GG, well played. on to the fifth round. Can we redeem ourselves and get the 4-1? That is the question. What a short round, 10 minutes. If you're going to lose, you might as well lose brutally fast, right?